Hello viewers, today we will be talking about calculating the square of a three-digit number using the concept of Dvandv Yod ya duplex method. Okay, and as we have discussed about calculating the square of a two-digit number, so in this discussion, today's discussion, we will be talking about calculating the square of a three-digit number. Okay, now when we talk about the duplex method, the calculation is based upon a simple formulation. So duplex of ABC, that is equal to duplex of A oblique duplex of AB oblique duplex of ABC oblique duplex of BC oblique duplex of C. So we don't have to cram it. It goes this way. ABC, what is ABC? ABC is basically a three digit value whose square we need to calculate. For that, how do we proceed? First, we need to calculate duplex of A. A ke baad AB, AB ke baad ABC. फिर हम ए बी सी तक पहुंच गए हैं, अब हम करेंगे फिर बी सी और उसके बाद हम सी. सिंपल ये लॉजिक से हम डुप्लेक्स कैलकुलेट करते हैं. नाउ अगर हमें डुप्लेक्स सिंगल डिजिट का कैलकुलेट करना हो तो इट विल बी ए स्क्वायर. डुप्लेक्स ऑफ टू डिजिट विल बी टू इंटू ए इंटू बी. एंड डुप्लेक्स ऑफ अ थ्री डिजिट नंबर, सो इफ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द डुप्लेक्स ऑफ अ थ्री डिजिट नंबर, सो इट विल बी बी का स्क्वायर प्लस टू टाइम्स ऑफ ए इंटू सी. So we have understood about how to write and apply duplex example. Now we would be taking up a particular example and we'll see about how it is actually implemented. Now let's take the first example, that is we need to calculate square of 123. Now calculating the square of 123, so what we have learned? Duplex of 1, duplex of 1, 2, duplex of 1, 2, 3. हम last digit तक पहुँच गए हैं, 1 को अब छोड़ देंगे. Duplex of 2, 3, obliques, duplex of 3. Simple. Now, 1 का duplex क्या होगा? Simple square. 2 digit का duplex क्या होगा? 2 times of multiplication of both the values. 3 digit का क्या होगा? बीच वाले का square plus 2 times extreme. What is बीच वाला value? बीच वाले value is 2. तो 2 का square plus 2 into 1 into 3. Extreme values क्या है हमारी? 1 और 3. 23 दो digit का है. दो digit का है तो simple इसको twice कर देंगे. और अगर single digit का है तो हम इसको square कर देंगे. I think it is very simple. Now let's simplify the values. 1 का square 1, 2 twos are 4, 2 twos are 4 and 6. 3 twos are 6, so it will come out to be 10. 2 twos are 4, 4 into 3 is 12 and 3 square is 9. We have done till here. Next, we proceed with the RHS, moving towards the LHS, retaining only a single digit. 9, 2 will be copied over here, 1 is excess, 10 plus 1 is 11, 1 will be kept over here. 1 is over here, 4 plus 1 is 5 and 1 will be the last value. So the square of 123 will come out to be 15129. So here we don't have the prolonged multiplication, only we need to split up the calculation into 5 segments, because when we talk about calculating the duplex of a 3 digit number, the calculation is done in 5 steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now calculating the square of 427. For calculating the square of 427, we have duplex of 4, duplex of 42, duplex of 427, duplex of 27, oblique last will be duplex of 7. We need to ensure for a 3 digit number there should be 5 components. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So for duplex of 4 it will be 4 square. For 42 it will be 2 into 4 into 2. For 427 it will be square of this plus twice of the extreme values. For a 2 digit number it will be twice of the values, and for a single digit number it will be square of that number. So 4 fours are 16, 4 fours are 16, this will be 4 plus 56, so that is 60. 4 into 7, that is 28, and 7 square is 49, right? We retained 9 over here, 4 will be carried over here, so 28 plus 4, that is 32, so 2 will be kept over here, 3 will be taken as carry, so this will be 63, 3 will be retained over here, 6 will move towards the RHS, 16 plus 6 is 22, 2 will be kept over here, and 2 will move as the overflow extreme towards the extreme LHS, so this will be 1, 8, 2, 3, 2, 9. Taking the last example for calculating the square of a 3-digit number. So we have to calculate the square of 846. For calculating the square of 846, what we have? Duplex of 8, duplex of 84, duplex of 846, duplex of 46, last is duplex of 6. Right. So when we talk about duplex of 8, 8 square, 84 will be 2 into 8 into 4. 846 will be beech wale ka square. So this will be 4 square into 2 into 8 into 6. 4 into 6 into 2. And 6 will be 6 ka square, that is 36. So we have 8 8 za 64. 8 8 za 64. 4 4s are 16, and this will be 16 into 6, so that is 16 plus 96, and this will be 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, so that is 112. This will be 4 2s are 8, 8 6s are 48, and the last is 36. Starting from the RHS, 6, 3 will come over here, 48 plus 3 is 51, 1 will be here, 5 will be here, so we have 112 plus 5, that is 117, so 7 will be retained over here, we have 11, so that will be 75, 5 will be here, 7 will be added over here, and the answer in the extreme LHS will be 71, so we have 715716. Okay, so our answer is 715716. Hence, summing up the discussion, for calculating this duplex, for calculating the square of a 3-digit number, we are using the concept of duplex, which is referred to as the Dwand Yog method in Hindi. For calculating this square of a 3-digit number, suppose we have a 3-digit number as ABC. For that, we have duplex of A, duplex of AB, duplex of ABC, duplex of BC, and duplex of C. So for a 3-digit number, we have 5 segment, and for a 2-digit number, we will be having 3 segment. For calculating the duplex of A, we have A square. For AB, we have 2 into A into B. For duplex of ABC, it will be B square plus 2AC. So this particular method can be used for calculating the square of any 3-digit number. Thanks a lot.